What is going on? So this is my new guitar. I designed it through Warmoth Guitar Products. If you're looking to design your own guitar for a fraction of the price, go check them out. So it is a flying V-shaped mahogany body with a quilt maple cap in purple dye, mahogany neck with a matching quilt maple veneer, also in purple dye. It's a straight black on the back. Ebony fretboard, white perloid diamond inlays, stainless steel frets, Gibson scale neck, hip shot locking tuners, Tone Pros locking bridge, James Hetfield EMG pickups, and what more can I say? This thing is a metal machine. I don't know about you, but I think this guitar looks like that riff, okay? It sounds pretty good clean, too. And how's it sound with the wah pedal, I wonder? I hope you like this guitar. Have a great day. Metal!